Listen again to part of the conversation. Then answer question 4.
Just go over to health services and make an appointment. There's a form you have to fill out with your medical history, and then you'll see the doctor. It's really no big deal.
What does the coach imply about getting a health clearance?